Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to power off Amazon Fire Stick. Let's go. Open the settings of the main TV. Find and turn on the HDMI CEC. Open Fire Stick settings. Display and sound. Turn on HDMI CEC. Open Equipment Control. TV. Change TV. Wait for the configuration to complete. Turn off. Turn on. Done. That's it. Now you know how to power off Amazon Fire Stick. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.